station. Okay. Zigla. From other healthy food options in Manila.
Zigla kasi, we promote healthy fast food. So, it's going to be accessible to the market. They can just grab and go. Healthy food, di ba? Even though, nasa sa food court lang siya, we can, you know, ensure naman na it's healthy, it's gluten-free, and it's chemical-free. Kasi, free-range chicken and grass-fed. So, healthy fast food.
How about the juices? Yung mga ginagamit, mga pure juices talaga yung ingredients niya.
Yes, ma'am. We have to get fruits, fresh fruits, and then we make it daily. We have our own farm, which is, so, sa pala, it's organic siya.
Organic, yeah.
And fresh talaga siya. It's super prevalent, it's chemical-free talaga, and it's sugar-free, then we use stevia for the sweetness.
So, mga parang ready-packed meals talaga, and then healthy,
yes,
instead of mga high in sugar. So why Zigla?
Again, okay, the word is Zigla. So it's derived from Zigla.
Plans of opening more outlets here in the Metro.
Yes.
Putting up more outlets.
That's part of the expansion. Okay, we have first in Robinson's Magoya, and then we have here in Zwilling, Philippines. We just opened it as in City North Asia. But we also have plans of putting it in other fast food courts. Fast food courts. Para, mas marami yan talaga. Para maging, kahit yung mga ito dito, is the office kasi siya. Yung mga iba, hindi siya nakarating dito. Parang enclosed dito yung community. So, kung talabas na natin Zigla sa food court, mas marami nang makakakalala, makakakuha ng fresh, healthy.